You're watching Phone Arena's video review of Samsung XOB. This is the second model of the new series of fashion-oriented multifunctional devices of the manufacturer after the Slider sole. The phone has a stylish metal surface combined with a classic solid form which positions it in the middle class. Even though compact, it creates the feeling for massiveness and comfort when you hold it in your hand. Its display is the standard for the class 2-inch QVGA resolution. It produces a very clear picture with well-saturated colors, but unfortunately, it is hard to use in direct sunlight. The D-pad and the soft buttons are not big but have a well-expressed drive and relief which makes them very comfortable. The same goes for the keyboard, with its only problem being that it requires a bit more pressure. In its lower part, the phone has a rubber-coated round edge whose purpose is to emphasize the resemblance with the slider sole where it was used to facilitate the opening process. On the left side we have the user-friendly volume rocker and the microSD slot. The opposite side houses the charger connector and the camera button, which due to well-expressed drive is very easy to use. The 3-megapixel camera with flash, accompanied by the large speakers, are located on the back of the phone. XOB's interface is slightly different from the one of the flagship model. The start screen, for example, can be animated and to change according to your location and the time. The dynamic clocks, which depend on the themes, are present here as well and are a joy for the eyes. The same goes for the themes themselves. In addition, you'll be able to create new themes directly on XOB. In contrast to XO, when entering numbers from the keyboard, the phone automatically searches in the random part of the number and not only in the beginning. You can also make it check for the names, and for the purpose, you have to enter the options and choose their first position. The organizing options are standard and include calendar, short reminders, tasks, world clock, calculator, unit converter, timer and stopwatch. You can set up email, but an automated option is not present. The web surfing is not one of the strengths in the phone either. Despite the HSDPA support, the phone lacks shortcuts and standard options such as pan view to facilitate navigating through large sites. Besides, the more complicated sites do not visualize correctly. The camera has a bright flash but no autofocus. Nevertheless, it offers a variety of settings and effects as well as a user-friendly interface. The pictures, especially the ones made outdoors, are with good quality. Unfortunately, videos are recorded with a very low resolution and cannot be used in a computer. The key feature of XOB is the quality music sound. The speaker reproduces loud and clear the tunes opened in the music player. The last one has a user-friendly interface and offers many solutions for sorting and filtering the songs. They can be sorted by times, played, artists, genre, album and composer. You also have an FM radio at your disposal. Unfortunately, the phone cannot reproduce quality videos, and even in QVGA resolution they are very choppy. The sound quality during a talk is quite good, with only the voices being somewhat monotonous. To our regret, the battery doesn't last long. Samsung XOB's most attractive features are its design, comfort of use and the awesome sound. All the other elements excluding the web browser are at a good level. Basically, you'll get used to this phone very quickly and you'll stand out in the crowd. Visit phonearena.com for more information.